and like when the plug is blank, it's all distorted.
All right, that's not bad. But I mean, look at where I have it here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give it more up here.
Yeah. That's generally what you want to do.
Look at those green meters again. Check. Green meter check. Green meter.
Looks about the same.
As what I had it just a minute ago?
Yeah. A tiny bit bigger, but it's always difficult to tell with meters because it's...
Oh, God.
It's generally exponential, you know? So it's hard to tell until you get to the...
You guys don't want to use the high one?
Check. Is it, is it getting into the yellow region yet? Because we still got to add drums in.
You're still way lower. You're still way lower.
We still
got to
add drums.
I play the drum part.
Is there a further extra house?
Probably not.
Taunting the women and children. Howling the women and children as we run into the arms of America.
I get to that last part of it, howling the women and children, howling the women and children who run into the arms of America. No, that's the end. But it's into the arms of America. That's the end to end.
Into the arms of America. That's right before that is when we cut out, right?
Yeah. Into the arms of America. And it stays pretty much right on. If we had only sounded like that 23 years ago.
I thought it needed that much practice to get to where we're at now.
That's pretty much it, yeah. But you know what? The person that impressed us all that day, at least I remember Dale and I talking about it afterwards, was Chris Wilson.
Yeah, he was good.
Because he was pretending like he was retarded and he was still playing really good. You know, he had like the gimp arm playing the drums and it was like, man, he's still playing good.
I don't know when you guys did War Pigs with him and it sounded great. I remember that day.
War Pigs?
War Pigs. Yeah, I mean, Wooden Keeper, Sheriff Bottom.
holding, darlings. Stay with you till my seeds are all dried up.
Yeah.
See, I think it's supposed to be seeds, or maybe that's how they got away with it. I'm not sure.
Hard telling,
right?
It was the 60s.
One, two, three, boom.
Yeah.
at Crossroads.
Breakdown.
Breakdown. I'm relearning the bass line right now, so we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
crowd's doing. If they're digging it, we'll keep going.
They're going like this.
Melt their fucking faces completely off their shoulders.
We're gonna melt faces. To extend it, whoever's playing guitar, just say, hey, go.
Okay.
Play a nice solo, and then just keep going with the bow. And then, when they wrap up the solo, they can go right back into the which leads into, just repeat the first verse and chorus, and at the end of the second chorus, because it fades out, so you just, at the, instead of trying to fade out, just hit, it's alright, it's alright, and then just end on that A minor. That's the arrangement I do like every other weekend, so I mean that's
cool. I like it.
I'm just not playing bass. I can just stand there like an idiot. It's a shake me bum.
Thank you.
Yeah, just, yeah, but if you just run through it twice and then I'll know, okay, that's the spot.
I did it right the first time.
Yeah.
Okay, my time was jacked up with the views. Because I figure him and Brian was the only people I've ever played with in since Blunt or Crosstown Ground. I haven't played with nobody else. My timing is just.
Seriously? The solos. Is it after each verse or is it?
Can't remember. It was always a field thing, I thought.
Yeah.
Well, if it's after each verse, that means there's three solos. And which is cool because they do
the last one's a bass and they're going back and forth, I think.
I don't know if we're gonna get that complicated.
Yeah, I like that.
You can play all the solos, it's fine.
Bass solo.
That's alright. We'll get Joel's brother up to play this one.
Yeah.
So on the progression on the 12 bars, just I'll sing 12 bars, you play 12 bars. I sing 12 bars, solo 12 bars. Sing 12 bars, solo 12 bars. Sing 12 bars, song. All
right. All right.
Ready?
Got to run, so it's,
yeah,
I could have at this point in time.
Oh, yeah.
Gabe.
Good.
Are we on?
Sound like a band.
Right? It didn't suck for that one. No, you know, actually, this is your first band,
right?
Absolutely.
Before you met Brian.
Yeah.
We went back in time before Brian at this point.
Fucking flower pumps, man.
Holy
like 20
years. This is Crosstown traffic.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Why did people let me fucking fail, you know, come up with that name? Jesus
what?
Christ.
Crosstown. You didn't want to listen.
Nobody argued with me.
I said full circle.
I
kind of liked it.